The three things that you're going to need before this video starts is warm water, vocal warm-ups, you can Google those, and patience. So once you are all warmed up, then we can start.
If you all enjoyed, please leave like for Cookie Monster. Please, you want to learn how to do voice, huh? Then leave like 4,000. I deserve it. I'm the best character on this show.
What is up, you guys? My name is Dietrickster. You guys surprised me with another light goal for a Cookie Monster voice tutorial. Since you guys smashed the hell out of the Elmo voice tutorial, I just wanted to get this one out as soon as possible because I know you guys like trying to do the voices I do. Honestly, I feel like you guys really enjoy just me talking to you guys personally. So I uploaded just a couple days ago with a new video and it did amazing. Thank you for all the support on that, and if you guys could show the same support on tonight's video, that would be honestly amazing. So let's go ahead and get right into this. I'm gonna put this other earbud in and then we'll start so I can actually hear myself a little bit better. Describing the Cookie Monster voice, this one's a little bit harder because the Cookie Monster voice, it was kind of built off of like my girlfriend's voice. And it all started with one little phrase, and it was like, "What doing?" And she said, "What doing?" And she's like, "What doing?" Because, you know, she's adorable like that. And so I was like, "What doing?" And then I was like, "I kind of wonder if I add a little growl like to that, and I could possibly do that voice." So I tried it, and that's the voice that you hear today and all the other videos as well. Kind of bear with me and go with what I was saying before when I was teaching the Elmo voice. Do not expect to do this voice right off the bat. Actually, any voice right off the bat. Just keep your expectations low and just keep in mind that not everyone will be able to do this voice. Honestly, for me, I feel like it's fairly easy to do the voice. Just talking in it is a little bit harder than just developing it. How I developed this Cookie Monster voice was through a phrase that my girlfriend had said. She said, "What doing?" And then I was like, that sounds like something, you know, Cookie Monster would say. He has a very broken English. I lived in Hawaii for about 6 years, so they spoke pidgin over there. I'm not sure if you guys know what pidgin is, but it's a very broken English. I'm not trying to diss on the natives of Hawaii or anything like that. They do have kind of a broken English over there, a very separated English from the traditional English that, you know, we're used to. But I broke it down even more with Cookie Monster voice. I kind of made it a bit childish to make it funnier, honestly. So doing the voice, you know how you get that feeling that you need to clear your throat? Basically, that voice is coming from that, you know, that. You're gonna have to learn that clearing your throat feeling to kind of learn how to do the Cookie Monster voice. If I had to really explain how to work with that voice, then I would say clear your throat and get that feeling like like beatboxers kind of have this throat bass, and that's also kind of helpful. It's kind of manipulating your throat to where it, you know, you get vibrations like that right there. Kind of helps like knowing the mid, like where the vibrations start, and then also where you can growl and kind of like get that growly feeling, you know. Cookie Monster's voice is pretty much based off of it's kind of a growl.
So Cookie Monster sounds a little like this. So you need to talk, but like, you know, that feeling you get clearing your throat like that.
Clear your throat. That feeling when you clear your throat, like, is what you're gonna pretty much use to develop your own Cookie Monster voice. So clearing your throat, getting used to that feeling of doing that, and to the point where you don't even need to clear your throat to do the voice. You can just
pretty much talk whenever you want.
Clearing your throat and talking at the same time will pretty much achieve the Cookie Monster voice. You can achieve that pretty fast, just from like clearing your throat and learning how to do that, and then talk while clearing your throat. Like,
oh my god, this is really, really hard.
And you just kind of talk kind of low. Doing this voice is pretty much clearing your throat and talking. Take your time. Do not overexert your voice. You can really mess up your vocal cords in your throat. You can even tear it. Honestly, it'll probably end up like bleeding. So do not push to do this voice. I beg you not to do that. It is very dangerous to overuse your vocal cords, especially when you don't have the extensive amount of training that I've had to learn all of these different voices. On that note, I'm gonna go ahead and cut the video here. If you guys want me to do a top 10 voices that I know how to do pretty decently, leave a like down below. Let's go for 2600 likes. Also, follow my Facebook page and all my other social media as well. I'm trying to grow my Facebook page to a decent size so I can get it verified and all that good stuff. So if all of you could just go over there and like it and follow it and just try your best to stay active. I'm going to upload extra content or just little clips of things that I know won't be able to go on YouTube. So if you guys do enjoy this video, please drop a like down below and a comment of what voice you want me to do. I'm the Dad Trickster, or Steven, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace. Losing focus, breaking up from our life as we know it.